are a university that puts undergraduates first. It's critical to their education that they have opportunities to do independent research.
I'm actually applying for a Master's of Education in Secondary Education to be a high school earth science teacher. My research experience really helped me understand that I want to help inspire and motivate youth to go into the environmental field and explore those options.
I think that this is a really important issue, the issue of climate change. I've pursued a lot of courses and now obviously independent work studying it. And I think it's one of the most important international issues that we're facing. So as an international studies and political science student, it's perfect for me.
So I'm actually interested in pursuing environmental law, but I think this is really important to know the background information of the science behind all of the laws that we put in place and why they're all important.
I've always wanted to do work that has some sort of impact on people, to bring justice to people who are underrepresented. And I've really found that the Jesuit values at Boston College have helped me solidify my beliefs in doing work in global justice issues, especially in the environment.
This has been a priority for the university. It is essential to what we do, and in many ways I think it defines what we do as a research university. We want to produce students that are not only in service of others, but are charitable and are responsible.